from the Two Live Crew controversy. That's when we were just beginning, so we were destined to be nothing but trouble.
Armed with graphic lyrics, an outrageous stage show, and a creepy androgynous look, Manson launched a full-scale assault on parental values.
I don't ever try and set out like, okay, I want to offend these people and I want to shock everyone with this. I do things on terms and on a level that seems reasonable to me. And for some people, that's too extreme.
Manson's live show relied on a laundry list of time-honored crowd shockers, including plenty of nudity and simulated sex acts. Manson allegedly performed oral sex on a male fan one night on stage in 1994. Authorities eventually busted the shock rocker for indecent exposure, a charge eventually dropped.
A lot of people go most of the way, but I like to go all the way with anything I do because that's the only way you can really make something pure and honest.
Manson made national headlines in 1996 when Antichrist Superstar hit number 3 on the Billboard album chart. Religious and community groups across the country were outraged.
People always expect something so offensive from me, but I've always just tried to do things in a way that people remember them and makes them think, you know, shock value isn't worth anything unless it has a point to it.
He probably is one of the few rock stars who pose an actual threat, which I think is why he's come under fire.
Manson is out to shock himself, shock the world, disturb people's feelings by stirring their anger. A lot of what he does is sexual, a lot of what he does is violent, a lot of what he does is emotional, a lot of what he does is narcissistic. He's brilliant, and part of his genius is his image.
By redefining what the rock world considered sexy and then acting on it, Marilyn Manson had broken new ground.
The stuff that he does to people, it's like very sexual because it's that unknown thing again.
I think what Manson brings to the table is kind of like a warped perspective on what is or isn't sexual. And, you know, it makes you think a little bit. It's like watching a Vegas show on acid, watching a Marilyn Manson concert. And he's one of the most exciting artists out there right now for that reason.